It was so scary that night.
They said nothing. They did nothing but go to the guns and start shooting. People say, well, it was just 8 seconds, but it sounded like 8 hours.
Boom, 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 boom.
And I got hit in the sole of my shoe, my left hip, and my right arm.
And it was like shooting fish in a barrel.
Double aught buckshot is designed to do some damage.
You saw all of the military tanks surrounding the campus. You thought you were in a third world country.
Shotgun, rifle, pistols, some of the stuff they had actually brought from home.
You did have a bloodbath.
3 dead. There were some 40 students actually wounded.
I didn't know much about it. People in South Carolina wanted to forget it rather than to try to gain some understanding from it. It's an important lesson learned that we need to be reminded of.
It is the most unknown story of the whole civil rights era.